jana Mwine mshe wahamu Radungana hani azafunga tana Zitwe na jabaa